here in Atlanta. We're gonna go to Audi Atlanta to go look at an R8. It has a really nice color, really nice spec. And I think we're gonna take that one home to Miami with us. Last of the V10s.
Let's go.
And we gotta go to Mannheim to go check out some other shit.
Exit.
Alright, next stop, Mannheim, Georgia.
Finally made it. Pick up our car. Let's see what we got. We're at Mannheim.
Mannheim, Georgia.
Auction.
Here we are. Picking up this Ford Escape for eccentric cars. Just had to have the guy jump started. Been sitting here for a while. Mannheim, Georgia is huge. This place is crazy. Is it electric?
Yeah, they got sold on it. It's the name of the guy who sold us the car.
Alright guys, look at that Hilux up there. Just took delivery of the R8, pumping some gas. V10 light. 2021. There's a walk around.
Get them exhaust tips.
Putting 87 in this thing?
Yeah.
Nah, we're putting 93. For the gas price. How does it feel?
Cold, because it's Georgia and it's 69 degrees out right now.
Not outside. How does it feel pumping gas in the RA? You didn't want to get valet gas? $2? The guy looked at me. They have a Toyota Hilux here. Whistling diesel. Wish he could get this one. And the R8 over there. Atlanta back roads.
Something way sweeter than a bike. Except for cars. Let's see.
What do you
think for?
I don't know.
So excited.
Ooh,
that's a little tight
there.
Yeah.
Wait, you told him? How did he guess?
Guess it?
Yeah.
Guess it.
Good guess. How did he?
I don't know.
It actually is.
Why did you guys guess that?
I don't know.
For real?
Yeah.
It's pretty random.
That is a random car to guess. Yo, he guessed the car. How are the, what are the odds that he guessed the exact car? He did.
Just said it. And I was like, I don't know.
Can we pause? Technically, like 18. I mean, technically 16.
How old are you?
Me, 14, but I work at McDonald's.
Ah. You could be 14 and work at McDonald's?
I see. Like a summer job.
Oh, I guess he had. Oh, when I was growing up, he had to be 15 and he had to get a work permit. Wow, they changed things.
Yeah. For a mechanic?
I mean, the only person we've ever had work here.
Anthony?
Yeah.
And you can get the skids for changing flat tires.
Yeah, but checking to make sure there's nothing in the tire.
Afternoon. That's how you became a mechanic.
Hello. Start this sucker up.
Did you get it at Prestige?
Atlanta. I was the evening receptionist.
Who's that?
Oh,
I like my new daily. Gorgeous.
Hey, let me get this. Sit in it. You like it?
Oh yeah.
You like your new daily?
Perfect. I can't wait to take it for a spin. Look at the pictures. So
crazy. Alright, Tal, first drive.
First drive. No way, because it's going anywhere. I thought he was gonna move.
I don't want to go around him. I'm scared. Can I sit?
Yeah. Put it in dynamic mode, or press that drive select. Yeah.
Okay.
And put it in dynamic. Keep pressing it.
Okay.
Yeah, you can do that too. Okay, there you go. Let's put the windows down. I'll turn this AC off so you can hear it.
Should I turn around?
No, just go right.
It's a lot of cars.
Go straight. Because you could turn around up there.
No, I want the guys to hear it.
Which guys?
The shop. I have to fix the mirrors. I can't see shit.
Like it.
I love it. Ah, it sounds so good.
All right, guys, you heard that. She likes it, or she loves it.
Loves it.
Shit got lower, right?
What got lower?
My car.
Why?
I don't know. It feels lower. Look at that, you know? Hard. they're recording me. Make sure to like and subscribe.